Hello guys, welcome to my channel. To start with this DIY, we need to measure length and breadth of the switchboard. My switchboard's length is 15.5 cm and breadth is 22.5 cm. Now I'm going to trace the measurement on a thermocol sheet and then using an X-Acto knife, I'm going to cut the center part out. It will look like a photo frame. Before decorating it, I will measure that it fits on the switchboard or not. This one fits perfectly on the board. Now for decorating, I am taking these pieces of sheets and will cut them into small strips like shown here. Make sure that you cut these strips evenly. Once they are all cut, they should look something like this. Now I will glue them on the frame in alternate sequence. Make sure that there are no gaps left in between the strips. After this is all done, I will decorate the boundary with some lace using fabric glue. Now fit the frame on the switchboard and it will look so beautiful. This will suddenly change the entire look of your switchboard. I hope you all like this DIY. If you do, then hit that like button and share this video with your friends. Do let me know what you think about this DIY in the comment section below and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thanks for watching.